The economic fallout continues due to COVID-19 pandemic, with millions of jobs lost last month. Here in South Florida, organizations are working to meet the need, and that continues at this hour in Palm Beach County. WPTV News Channel 5's Lenny Supal is in Boynton Beach with more.
Good evening. Yeah, a well-oiled machine here at the Al Amir Center in Boynton Beach, 8101 Military Trail. Until 7 p.m., food will be distributed to anyone in need. And the effort, so massive, people started coming in more than an hour and a half before the event started. At 3:30 p.m., volunteers gathered and started to distribute boxes filled to the brim with food, as well as hot meals. The center is also providing assistance for those who may need help with utility and rent payments. And many people say that the effort here is all about helping their neighbors in need, especially during a crisis.
Regardless of caste, creed, and religion, we are distributing everyone, those who come here, those who need, whatever the religion they belong, doesn't matter at all. And we do throughout the year, not only this month. We do every month almost, and a lot of people get benefit from us, especially our neighbors, those who live here around.
Again, this effort going on until 7 o'clock at 8101 Military Trail in Boynton Beach. We'll have much more from this effort, as well as when the next event will take place later this month. Reporting in Boynton Beach, Lenny Supal, WPTV News Channel 5.